Now, every outward unaspirated sound can be made inward and unaspirated. In other words, every sound we make outwards can be made inwards, and we can make inward sounds without breathing in. Now, if you remember, all outward unaspirated sounds, in other words, outward sounds where we weren't breathing out, were called ejectives, and we're going to call inward sounds where we're not breathing in, so they're unaspirated, we're going to call those injectives. Like ejective is outwards, injective is inwards, and we're not going to breathe in. So, all sounds you make outwards can actually be made inwards. So we can even do a, instead of going, we can do a, and a becomes like that, without breathing in. We're going to learn an inward, unaspirated sound now that we can use in beatboxing.